Hello and good morning. Welcome to the Altis Vlog. Build Vlog. So this car is my friend's car. Well, kotse to nung kapatid nung kaibigan ko. And this is a Christmas gift for him. He does not know anything about what we're doing to his car. So hey bro, Merry Christmas. Hope you like the gift ni kuya mo. Alright, so this is a Toyota Altis 2018 model, facelifted version with the top of the line headlights. I think this is a 2.0 model. So, nakagawa na ba kami ng Altis before? Yes, actually we have done an Altis last time. Kay Sir Jen, na pulay pulang Altis sa 2015, 11th gen. This is the 11.5 gen, if I'm not mistaken. So, that being said, wala kami masyado updates. So ngayon, we're going to study it muna. I won't be able to document how we will approach the car. Pero, yeah, I'll just update you pag nabuo na namin because we're a bit busy. I want to keep the production on the minimum para makapagtrabaho naman din ako. So, that being said, nataas na nila. Kinakalas na shocks. Nililayout na ni Donald yung pedestal. So, ginagawa na ni Wilpre ang mga plates. So, everyone's working hard. So, sorry lang at paputol-putol yung content namin. So, hopefully we can go back to the normal production on January. So, that being said, see you in a bit. Welcome back sa Altis Build! So, gabi na! We're going to finish it today! So, you might be wondering, putangin na, isang araw na ginawa na naman tong kotse. Pinirepair namin to ahead of time kasi nga surprise ng kanyang ng kapatid niya. So, ito yung pangalawang kotse yung ginawa natin na isang araw. So, okay na yung sa unahan. As you can see, sa unahan, okay na siya. Let's bring out the camera flash. Okay tayo sa unahan. Ang i-check na lang natin is yung full drop lagutok. Although yes, it is on stock wheels. Sila na nangahanap ng wheels kasi nga surprise. Kasi ayoko naman bumili ng wheels para sa kapatid ni Ron, ni Ronald, na hindi niya gusto yung wheels. So, we will actually wait for him to buy his own wheels. Right? And then system, buo na rin. As you can see, sa rear bags, okay na rin. Rear bags, patingin nga boy. Rear bags. Okay na rin. So we're using a slim single bello bag sa likod. So ito naman yung sa system natin. We have our system for the Altis already set up. A bit of a curve action here and here. And then we have our valve here, our T-fitting there. And of course, our placard for your system. Ah, yan. There we go. Nice and easy. Let's do a time-lapse pagbaba ng kotse and then we're going to end the episode when it's done. This is a one-day build for the surprise, pero we have prepared everything ahead of time. We have catalogs on catalogs for the Altis so we can do it in a day. Everything was prepared ahead of time. I don't condone doing this, pero we're going to test it for 3 days. We're gonna build it for 1 day and test it for 3 days. Here comes the time-lapse. All right. Phone. Okay, air out ng Altis. Ready? 1, 2, 3, and...
Damn! Parang naupo.
All right. Susunod na lang. Pagod na lahat. Pa-disconnect ako, boy. Ako na muna. Thank you for watching Fitman TV. See you on the next episode. Bye. Ano ibig sabihin ng nasa? Nasaan ka? Nasa?
Nasa Fitman.
Welcome back, episode 2 ng Altis. Karagoy, hawak, go. So on the last episode, nakita nyo na ginawa lang namin na isang araw yung Altis. Pero, sabi ko nga kaya ako ginawa yon para kung may kailangan ako i-check pa, mati-check ko pa. So, that being said, pinalta namin yung likod from a single bello bag to a double bello bag. Ewan ko lang makikita nyo ha, pero sige, habang dinajak nila. Yan, double bello na yung likod kasi wala eh. Mas maganda talaga ang double bello. So, bakit mo ginawa muna single bello? Kaya-saya ka pa ng oras. Well, single bello kasi yung ginagawa talaga sa mga ganitong kotse. And I don't want to experiment nang wala akong kasiguraduhan na tapos na yung kotse. So, tinapos muna namin yung kotse the old-fashioned way. And then, nag-experimento kaming lagyan ng double bello. Eh, nagkataon, pumasok. And wala rin siyang clearance problems. With the help of Kuya June, Wilpre, at si Joe, nakaisip kami ng paraan magawang double bello yung likod nang walang cut and weld. So, nagkaroon kami ng confidence na eksperimentuhan pa yung likod kasi tapos na naman yung kotse initially. So, nakabuti pa na madami kaming room to breathe or time for experimenting. Kaya nakagawa pa kami ng rear side double bello. That is physically impossible before due to the fact of the small wall. Manipis lang kasi yung wall nung, or rather malapit yung wall nung Altis sa airbag dati. Pero with the help of our friends, we have Wilpre, a very skilled machinist. We have Kuya June na nagsuggest din kung paano gawin yung setup, na may experience na siya. And then you have me for 3D modeling. We joined our brains together to fabricate something na hindi pa namin nagagawa ever. And I'm pretty sure yung ibang shop or ibang mga gumagawa hindi pa nagagawa tong double bello sa likod. So as you can see, we were able to put the double bellows without any risk, di ba? Ilan naman ang problema, ayoko lang sumugal, especially if kotse ng kliyente. So sinigurado ko muna, okay? Sinigurado ko muna na ha, sure tayo bago ako sumugal. Pero this is very, very good. This is, everything is spot on. Alam mo yun, sobrang sakto lahat ng sukat namin. But that is not possible, or that would have been very scary if we did it from scratch. So having in mind na meron kami spare or meron kami initial na design tapos na, gave us a lot of confidence and now it's going down. So tingnan natin. Ready? Drop natin. Tanggal ako ng handbrake. Ganda ng down. So patanggal ako ng handbrake. So, if you remember, nung dinarap natin yung Altis, lagabag na yung likod. That's because single bellow siya. Yung single bellow, masyado mabilis maglagay ng hangin at masyado mabilis mag-out ng hangin. So, that being said, using the double bellow for the rear, okay na siya. So, taas ulit natin. Okay. Perfect. Dadaan natin ulit siya. Sa likod tayo magpo-focus. And it's smooth. Diba? Parehas lang yung down niya, pero mas masarap siyang i-ride ngayon, for sure. So yun, la-drive ko na lang, i-deliver na lang namin. Pumasa naman siya ng leak test, pero ililik test namin ulit mamayang gabi. The delivery is Monday, and that's going to be it. Konti na lang, konting-konti na lang. So, see you soon.
Hello and welcome back to the vlog. Altis vlog. Dilo, tutong na. Kanin, rice meal. Pagod na ako. Oh. Pagod na. So, we actually revisited the rear. Pinalta namin ng double bello yung likod. And I'm right now at NLEX. And it's... Ano masasabi mo, Angelo? Sa ride?
Ay, sir.
Ano mas masarap? Yung ngayon o yung dati?
Yung ngayon, sir.
Oh, yung dati ba sa likod? Ano? Anong problema?
Yung maingay na. Ano?
Maingay ba? May lumalangit-ngit? Oh? Sa likod?
Hindi ko alam yun, no?
Anyway, yun. Pilta namin ng double bello and so far, so good. Sabi sa akin ni Ron, yung tropa ko, client and friend na rin, videohan ko daw yung reaction ng kapatid niya kasi, recap, hindi alam to ng kanyang kapatid. Hindi niya alam kung anong ginagawa na sa kotse. Surprise to. It's a Christmas gift. So, gusto ko sanang itaas ng mataas na mataas yung kotse para magmuha siyang wala nangyari. Tapos paglabas ng kanya niya, kapatid niya, psss. So tingnan natin mo may reaction. So bro, this is what we did to your car. I hope you like this, okay? So shut the fuck up. Merry Christmas. So this is our specialty. We actually do bags. We have our own brand. So if you heard of AccuAir, we're trying to do the same thing, but our own name, our own product. And you see this one? This is one of my new programs.
On the smartwatch?
Yeah. This is for the Oppo Watch right now. Android Watch, but the iWatch version.
Samsung.
It has to be Wear OS.
What's that?
It's the operating system. For now, this is a prototype. But we actually have it for the iPhone and the Android app as well for now.
Oh, nice. So I can control it on my phone?
Yeah, so this is your Air Out. I can pass you the application. Okay. So this is your Air Out. It's your preset 1, preset 2, preset 3. And then you can slam it again. Then I have a feature here, like the one in AccuAir and Airlift, where if it's slammed right now and I start the car, it will just rise on itself.
Oh really?
Yeah, let's try it out. Okay.
I started putting exhaust in my car.
We were going to, but there wasn't enough time for everything. We wanted to do everything like wheels, suspensions, and exhaust. But I told him that I don't know what you like for wheels. So I'll let you choose.
I like VIP wheels.
Yeah.
Especially if they got the bag.
So delivery done.
Delivery's done.
Done on delivery.
Tangina, nosebleed ako dun, boy.
So yon, tapos na ang delivery ng Altis. Gulat siya, tuwa siya. So madilim lang, hindi nyo nakita yung genuine reaction niya. Pero yeah, thank you for watching the Altis air suspension build. We have to go home, Angeles pa kami. We're going to get back to the shop at around 11:30 PM.
Chicken wings.
Chicken wings? Sige.
Gago sa braso, liblan po eh.
Dun sa pinakainan niyo? Sige. Walang problema. Yeah, sige. Bye-bye. See you on the next vlog.